The statement of sources and uses of cash resembles the statement of operations, except that it only includes cash transactions and records those cash transactions at the time of the cash flows. The two main balancing items derived in this statement are the cash surplus deficit and the net change in the stock of cash. The cash surplus deficit is calculated as revenue cash flows minus expense cash flows minus the net cash outflows from investment in non-financial assets. The cash surplus deficit can also be calculated as the net acquisition of financial asset other than cash minus the net incurrence of liabilities, that is the net cash inflow from financing activities, plus the net change in the stock of cash. The cash surplus deficit is a summary measure of the cash generated by the government's operating activities and its net investment in non-financial assets. It also shows the cash resources the government provides to or utilizes from other sectors. The net change in the stock of cash is calculated as the cash surplus deficit plus the net cash inflow from financing activities. This measure shows the change in the cash balances of the government during a given period. Both balancing items are useful indicators for assessing the liquidity of the government or public sector. Two additional balancing items are the net cash inflow from operating activities and the net cash inflow from financing activities. Since the statement of sources and uses of cash presents the same categories as the statement of operations, additional useful insight for fiscal analysis can be obtained from evaluating the differences between the two statements. A comparison of the statements can be especially useful to identify those categories where the cash and accrual basis of recording differ significantly. This comparison can also help you to decide how to prioritize the collection of accrual data.